this activity will explain activity 1.3 from the book, in which we are taking dilute HCl. This is dilute HCl solution, hydrochloric acid, and we have to put in the zinc granules. So these are the zinc granules we have. So this is granulated zinc, you can see. So I am going to put it in the jar. So you can see the bubbles are coming out of it, and these bubbles are of hydrogen gas. These bubbles are coming out, these bubbles are of hydrogen gas. So the reaction between zinc and acid, it produces a salt and hydrogen gas.